Now we convert a decimal number into fraction. So suppose 0.285 is a decimal. Now we convert the decimal into fraction. By the formula, first we write the number excluding decimal point. Then 285 will be the numerator, and next we put 1 in denominator, followed by the as many number as decimal places of the decimal. As that, so there are 3 decimal places, then we put 30 on after 1. Next we convert the fraction into simplest fraction. So we divide 285 and 1000 by their HCF. HCF will be 5. So it becomes 57.200. Similarly, we convert 0.06 into a fraction. First we write the decimal, write the number excluding decimal point, that is 6. And next we put 1 in denominator. There are 2 decimal places, so we put 20 after 1 on the right side of 1. Next, we convert the fraction into simplest fraction by dividing both the numerator and denominator by their HCF. The HCF of 6 and 100 will be 2. So 3/50. Similarly, we can express a decimal number into a mixed fraction. So first we write the number excluding decimal points, 1, 2, 5. Next we put 1 and followed by the as many zero, as many number of zero as the decimal places in decimal number. So there are this decimal number has 2 decimal places, so we put 20 on the right side of 1. Next we convert the fraction into simplest form. So we divide both numerator and denominator by their HCF, and HCF will be 25. So 39/4. Next we convert it mixed fraction. Converting a fraction into a decimal. So there are 2 cases. For case 1, for decimal fraction and second one is vulgar fraction. Which is decimal fraction? A decimal, a fraction having the denominator as 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 also. So suppose 2 and 2, 5, 3 upon 10. This is a decimal fraction. Also it is also decimal fraction. So in decimal fractions, we can convert it decimal directly. So how many number of zero in denominator? One. So we put decimal point after one digit from the right. So 25.3. Similarly, in this case, there are two zero. So we put the decimal point after two digit from the right side. So 2837. One digit, two zero. So its result will be 28.37. Similarly, into decimal, the first we write it 3. How many zero are there in denominator? There are 3 zero. So we put the decimal point after 3 digits from the right side. So we put 2 zero in front of 3. Next decimal point will be 1, 2, 3. So 3/1000 is equal to 0.003. For second case, for vulgar fraction. Vulgar fraction means denominator is any whole, is any natural number other than 10, 100 and so on. Suppose 27/5. This is a vulgar fraction. Now we convert 27/5 into decimal by dividing 27 by 5 till the remainder becomes 0. So if we divide 27 by 5, we get 5, 5, 25. 2. Put decimal point. We get 1 0, so 5, 4, 20. So 27/5 is equal to 5.4. So for vulgar fraction, we have to divide the numerator by denominator to convert into decimal. When we solve this type of problem, we have to remember a table, that is millimeter, centimeter, decimeter, meter, decameter, hectometer, kilometer. When we move upward direction, then we have to divide, and when it moves downward direction, we have to multiply. So first we solve the question number 8. Express 45 millimeter into centimeter. So millimeter, we have to move millimeter to centimeter. So we have to divide. So 45 will be divided by, so we move one place. If we move one place, then we divide by 10. If we move two place, then we divide by 100. And if we move third place, then we divide 1000, fourth place 1000, and so on. So millimeter to centimeter, we move one place. So we have to divide 45 by 10. This is decimal fraction. So we can convert the decimal fraction into decimal directly. So there is 1 0. So answer will be 4.5 centimeters. Now we do convert 45 millimeter into meter unit. So 45 should be divided by millimeter to meter. How many places? 1, 2, 3. So we have to divide by 1000. So answer will be 0.045 meter. 30, 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3. Next, kilometer. 45 millimeter to kilometer. So 45 will be divided by millimeter to centimeter, kilometer. How many places? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have to divide 45 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 45 millimeter is equal to 0.00045 kilometers. Question number 10. Express 65 meter and 3 kilometer 5 meter into kilometer using decimals. So in first part, we have to convert 65 meter to the unit kilometer. So 65 will be divided by, so we have to move meter to kilometer. So how many plus? 1, 2, 3. So 65 is divided by 1000. So how many zero in denominator? 1, 2, 3. So decimal point will be 1, 2, 3. So 65 meter is equal to 0.065 kilometer. Now we saw second part. 3 kilometer 5 meter is equal to 3 kilometer plus 5 meter, and 3 kilometer is equal to 3000 meter plus 5 meter. So 3000 meter. Now we convert meter into kilometer by dividing 3005 by meter to kilometer. 1, 2, 3. So we have to divide 1000. So 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 3.005 kilometer. Express, question number 9. Express as rupees using decimal. That means we have to convert 8 paisa into how many rupees? And 8 rupees 5 paisa is equal to how many rupees? So in this case, we have to remember that when we convert paisa into rupees, we have to divide the paisa by 100. So 8 by 6 equal to how 8 will be divided by 100. So how many 0 to 0? 08.30. Next one, 8 rupees. Rupees equal to 8.05 rupees.